Fergus. Marsali? What the hell are you doing here?
Fergus and I are married.
What in the name of holy God do you mean? You hardly know each other.
We've been courting since last August, and we were handfast this morning.
Handfast?
A custom that allows two people to be married if they clasp hands in front of witnesses and declare themselves wed. Not if...
You ready, then?
Not yet, my lord.
And it's not yet binding. Captain! We need to make for sure.
If there's anything you need, we'll be putting in at St. Ives. Final provisions.
And then Marsali will disembark there. I'll send someone to see her home. This voyage is too dangerous for the lass.
You're taking her?
Claire is no concern of yours.
You left my mother for this English whore. Making her a laughingstock, and you say it's not my concern. The hellish nerve you have telling me what I shall do.
Marsali, Sherry, you must not speak about me lady in such a way.
Does your mother ken?
I sent her a letter.
And you'll have me killed. I am sending you home.
I'll tell everyone Fergus has already bedded me. He hasn't, but I'll say it anyway. So you see, I shall either be married or ruined.
Then I am taking you home. Yeah, but Fergus does not touch you. We have two cabins. Fergus will be with me. Marsali will be with Claire.
What?